When we were studying individual linear differential equations with constant coefficients, we saw that we could solve them by using the roots of polynomials. That turns out to generalize. In this section, we will define special numbers called eigenvalues and see how we can use those numbers to create solutions to systems of linear differential equations.